fool. You never should have ripped off my eye patch. After that, I can't hold back.
What is it? Your eye patch? Is that how your power works?
Woo! Woo!
This ain't no stranger dark place. Before I waste another bar spitting, I spit in your face.
And it's Corona season, nigga. Ben Kai, Chess Rock on the boards. No.
Don't disrespect skanks if you don't wanna get your ass kicked. To touch my eye patch is like taking off Cyclops glasses. This remarkable time, it like Pac and Big in they prime. Except when I rhyme, it's more like Jack Nicholson in The Shining. Yes, I'm the one who flew over the cuckoo's nest. Fuck what you do best, I curse you like a voodoo hex. I love brutal sex, yes, I've seen orgies. But now when I heard you and your shorty got naughty at Harvey Weinstein's party, just call me when you need a show. On any stage, I feel right at home. I'm ill like Lauryn Hill and defecating on microphones. Nigga, ready or not, if I blink your head, it gets shot. And I won't stop till I get the drop and see you dead in a box. Heard your street cred and all her deaths is what you said to the cops. On top that, when they ran you off your block, you befriended the ops. You were no good piece of shit, not even worth beefing with. Either did your bitch came with you, but I'm who she leaving with. Skanks!
Aye, later, boo.
What? What do you mean later?
I'm leaving with Skanks.
Who?
Skanks, like what? Skanks, hold on,
baby,
wait
baby,
for me.
Let's go. For my next G-Day, I'm celebrating more life with your wife. That whore right though, she more like my type than your type. But I just want her for the night. You good, y'all married for life. I know you be tight, but best to act like everything is alright. I done cheat groupies to get me room keys. Fuck Drew Brees for hating on players, kneeling for justice. Goonie should bust up his two knees, injured, no more job left. He lost all my respect, wish I could beat his legs with a bat like he owed a mob debt. Cause if he ever been treated bad, got beaten up a lost fam, the police violence, he'd have been kneeling to the flag. I swear it's hard being black, and it don't matter if you dead broke or went gold and platinum. Stacked up with a wall full of plaques and skanks, nigga.
Yeah, you already know what it is. Ben Kai fam, Anarchy Records. Yo, Keystar, you a fool for this one. Ah.